video now as a car slams into one of the historic houses on Boathouse Row. This is what it looked like when Eyewitness News arrived on the scene at about 1 this morning. It appears the driver lost control on Kelly Drive, went through some bushes, and then struck the Penn AC Boathouse. It's unclear if the collision caused any structural damage to the building or the expensive rowing equipment inside. No word if the driver suffered any injuries. Police have not said if they plan to file any charges.